was there near him, but boy, can he move the puck when he chooses to.
Well, Yushkevich is still all over Jagr verbally, and Jaromir Jagr, who just came out of the penalty box and got a bit of a goal scoring chance, has really been the most dangerous player again on this one timer. He rattles one off the post, and this is what led to the penalty that Jagr took. And a little slash. The retaliation penalties are called, always it seems. And there is his frustration showing as he goes into the penalty box. Well, Don Cherry showed us a nice little piece on these two guys yapping at each other in the first period, and this conversation has continued here in the second. And you're going to see McCreary come in if this goes long enough and tells one or both of them to be quiet.
What do you think he is saying to Jagr?
No. Certainly it's not very animated, and Jagr got a bit of a smile out of it. Might have been one of those European jokes that we don't catch.
Right now.
What do you think?
Now, let me, you know, I'm kind of on Jagr a little bit, and I know the guy is a great hockey player. He really is a great hockey player. Yushkevich, I like him too. I like him too. But, you know, he's bugging Yami all the time, giving him a hard time and everything. And I think we got a little clip. Referees have got, I used to be one of those guys. Now watch, he comes up behind him. I used to be what Yushkevich is doing right now, right? Well, I guess we're going to see him pretty.
Here he is.
See him coming up behind him, talking to them the whole time. You know, saying things to him and everything like that. The referee used to come to me and say, you keep that up, I'm going to give you a penalty. Because all you're doing is the stars get him going. So that's what happened. Now, watch the penalty. You know, they're down 2-0, and watch the penalty. Now, it's a good hit. He shouldn't be doing it. It's not quite easy for everybody to say. They've never been in his position. They look to the guy. Now, watch the little tap as he goes. Send something to him. Give him that. Now, give a guy a penalty like that. That's ridiculous. That is not playing the game. They're not in the game, the taller referees. He shouldn't do that, and you know that.
Absolutely. Well, the funny part about it is did he have the puck?
It's not a great hit
if he didn't have the puck.
Well, it doesn't matter. Whatever it is, he knows they got a little thing going. He should have just ignored that little tap like that. I mean, you got to give the guy a break. He's got a lot of, doesn't make any difference. Toronto's going to win anyhow. But I hate to see a guy being made a fool of by another guy. And I'll tell you, that's another time where say Yastrevich was saying it to Wayne Gretzky, right? Mm-hmm. Dave Semenko will go over. One more word and you're dead. Can't do it now.